I think one of the first steps Christians can take to more effectively understand the scriptures is to do what C.S. Lewis recommended. He said we need to always receive any piece of literature, which would include the Bible, receive it on its own terms. And I think the temptation has been to, first of all, use the Bible with our own agenda already in place. So the first step is to realize that the Bible is a gift from God. It's a revelation. It's the scriptures. And what we have to do, first of all, is simply receive it. That means to understand what kind of book it is on its own terms. Realize that it's a library of books. It's a collection of books that they come together to tell a story, that we're invited into the story of the Bible. That's what it means to receive the Bible. So the first step is to quit using the Bible as a reference book and start using the Bible the way God gave it to us, the way he inspired it, which is as whole books, taking them in, receiving them, understanding them on their own terms, and then figuring out how do we begin then to engage with the Bible in our world once we've first received it.